Correct.
Because we are not trying to control too much. If you stop in too much or don't, too many don't, the mind becomes tense. Too much control, the mind is become tense. But too much open also the mind becomes. So you can. Here we don't control too much, but one thing, very important thing is to aware yourself. Because the awareness there, the samasanya will come, should or not, need or not, necessary or not. That make your mind growing. We try to happen naturally come. And also, in outside world, you cannot control, right? So if you're more aware of yourself, then the mind is awareness come, the wisdom will come, it's that. So, and also, more relaxed. And meditation mind must be relaxed. If you have a tense, it's difficult to understand calm. But you can concentrate, but you cannot understand. For Panya is, the mind must be relaxed.